Good morning, judges. Welcome to the Ubuntu Energy Ledger booth. Blackout. Total blackout. No electricity, no computer, no phone, no blockchain. 700 million Africans until today do not have access to electricity. In cities like Lagos, Nigeria, you only have power for 3 hours a day. You think you're safe in Cape Town? There was a power cut for 2 hours last night. An African urban population is growing. 40% of Africans today live in cities. So today, how do we power them without destroying the planet? The existing solutions, we will talk about solar panels. But the challenge today is that for 5 kilowatts, you still need $5,000. For an African family, this is ludicrous. Solar parks, governments love talking about it, but the reality is that each of them costs minimum $1 million. Who is paying for it? And the return on investment takes 15 years for the investors. And then people could speak about loans for families, but we Africans, 80% of us don't have a bank account. Our solution is simple. It's an energy marketplace guaranteed by blockchain. Our platform connects energy hosts, families, hospitals, to investors who can fund grid projects, and energy consumers then plug to the energy hosts for the supply of electricity. How does it work? We provide 1 kilowatt solar kits. Those kits are monitored by our smart meter. And this smart meter transmits real-time information to our blockchain app. The customer journey for the host, he requests for a grid, he finds client in his neighborhood, and he receives his kit. For the investor, he finds solar kit projects that resonate with his values and his business interests. He can monitor the kit performance real-time thanks to our equipment. And he collects royalties on energy sales. Our customer journey is the connection to the energy kit nearest to his house. Then they prepay for energy credit, and they consume the energy credit until the credit is over. Our revenue streams are threefold. The first one is the sale of solar equipment. We collect 20% commission on every kit sold, and the service fee on all the investments made by the investors, we collect 2%, and the energy purchase is shared across the ecosystem. Ubuntu collects 5%, the investor receives 85%, and the host is granted with 10% of the credit. Our team, myself, I've built a company. It has become the best fintech startup in Mauritius and the largest distribution network for e-commerce in Benin. Chung was our mentor during the virtual hackathon. She joined us as a co-founder and COO. And Victor and Ryan, the most amazing developers I've met, they are the leaders of the EOS Nairobi community. Our advisors accumulate an experience, a world-class experience in energy management in Africa, General Electric's Energy for Africa Foundation. I was mentioning our experience. Today, we have sold 30,000 solar equipment through our existing network. Our mother company, in fact, has built, as I was saying, a large distribution network that allows us to check also with existing clients how many of them would be willing to join UEL. 18,000 of them are ready to join us today. Our attraction, from the moment we knew that we want for this hackathon, we convinced the Minister of Energy of my home country, Benin, to sign an LOI, which he did, for the government, which is ready to put their projects on our platform. The United Bank for Africa saw the beauty of this project and committed $1 million in inventory for Visa cards to facilitate this project. Our roadmap from February to July, we will test our prototype with the support of government of Benin in my country, and we will standardize the process to make sure that it is safe, sustainable. From August to December, we will convert our 30,000 current clients into real-time users of our solution, and we will pilot in Lagos and Nairobi. From there on, we will start our expansion to save more and more households across the continent. Our ask is of $1 million. It will allow us to reach 6 African countries within the next 2 years. It will allow us to onboard 50,000 investors, build 10,000 grids, and this will help 600,000 African families be lifted out of darkness. In your hand is a trigger for a new generation, for a new era of abundance, of energy and capital across Africa. Our future is in your hands. Thank you.